In this Monday Minute video, we're going to look at a new feature in Canvas that lets you add alt text to images when you put them in your course. You may remember from a previous Monday Minute video that alt text, or alternative text, is a way for those who may not be able to see images to have a screen reader tell them what the image contains. Canvas has a new feature now that allows you to add alt text as you're placing the image on a page. So when you're in the page in edit mode and you find a place to embed the image, go ahead and click on the embed image icon. And then you'll see there's a couple options here. First of all, find the image, go to course if it's in your course files, choose the image, and then go down to alt text and you'll see that it populates it with the file name. You want to make sure you change it to a readable version. So just put college students in there. Make sure you don't leave the .jpg or .png or anything like that. Remember that the screen reader will read the text exactly as it's in there. If it's a decorative image, you have the checkbox there to make sure that it is not read by a screen reader if it's not important. If it's just there for decoration and it doesn't need to be read by a screen reader, then make sure you check that box. Now make sure you hit update, and at this point, the image is ready for a screen reader. And as always, on a Canvas page, make sure you hit save to confirm all of your changes. If you'd like to add alt text to images you already have in your course, or you have more questions about alt text in general, come see us at OLITS.